Mission 85.
It was during the 16th century Martin Luther, the revolutionary theological scholar and the reformer of the church, nailed his exposition of the truth in the Church of Wittenberg in the year of 1517. To eradicate the illegal activities which were carried out in the name of religion and to revive the people who lived in ignorance, Martin Luther was born. He completed his graduation and was interested in sainthood. He was ordained as a reverend. He fumed at the wrong approach of the Pope. He became the opponent of Atonement Bill and of the Pope himself. He became strong in the ideology that salvation is by faith alone. He was hated by the religious hardliners and branded as the enemy of the religion. He was threatened, controlled, chased, but he was not to be disheartened by any of this. With the strength of the Lord, he fought with courage to eradicate the ignorance. The history of the church was corrected by him. As a turning point in the history of the Roman Church, the Protestant Church was found. With the goal to give the Bible to every hand, he translated the New Testament into the German language. The people received a divine light through the Bible. The darkness of ignorance vanished. He was the proud owner of the title, Father of Reformation. Lord, strengthen me to correct the evils of the society by putting my trust on you. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.